darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and catch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell, echoing the wells of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, the tenement halls, whispering.
Fed a lover with just your hands. Closed your eyes and trusted, just trusted. Have you ever thrown a fistful of glitter in the air? Have you ever looked fear in the face and said, I just don't care? It's only half past the point of no return, the tip of the iceberg, the sun before the burn, the thunder before the lightning, and the breath before the rains. Have you ever felt this way? Have you ever hated yourself for staring at the phone? Your whole life waiting on the ring to prove you're not alone. Have you ever been touched so gently you had to cry? Have you ever invited a stranger to come inside? It's only half past the point of a blame. Have you ever felt this way?
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. From my veins, let me be empty, oh, and weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. You're so tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep building the lie that you make up for all that you lack. It doesn't make any difference. Escaping one last, it's easier to believe in this sweet madness, all this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees in the arms of the angel. Fly away. This dark, cold hotel room and the endlessness that you fear. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of
darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping planted seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and catch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell, echoing.